Hey guys, what's up? So Kirk had this idea of him reacting to scary movies by pretty much just being Kirk. As you know, Kirk is a big chicken. So we decided to go through with this. It was pretty much an Instagram post that we turned into a thing. We ended up doing a lot of trailers of horror movies. So I'm splitting it up into two videos. This is specifically trailers that have been used for Halloween Horror Nights. This isn't necessarily in the order that he watched them, so there might be some weird, you know, whatnot. But yeah, a couple of these are houses that are there this year. So Kirk's reaction will kind of show you what his reaction later this week is going to be when we take him to Halloween Horror Nights. And yeah, so enjoy. I'm just gonna get out of the way.
Starting you off with a softball. Ish.
So this is that show that everyone's obsessed with, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Make sure your volume's up too.
Would that have made any more sense if I saw the first season?
Probably.
Okay. Should I just jump right into this one? Oh, an ad! I love ads!
This one was also a house a few years back, so there you go.
Was it a good house?
Yeah, I had friends who wouldn't do it.
Oh, great.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
It's not in a coma. I don't know what to call it.
Death.
Don't impress the kids. This is why I don't want children.
I went into Dalton's room. There was something in there with him. I know someone who can help him.
We took Trifield and EMF readings of the whole house. Wiring, alarm clocks.
I don't think bad wiring is the problem here.
I want to leave. I want to leave this house.
It's not the house that's haunted. It's your son.
Nope.
I think the next one might be the creepiest video on here.
Oh, great. Fuck!
Not that we have connections either. Hey, it's an Adam and Adam.
I do want to see this one.
Oh, I want to see it so bad.
This is the one movie that's not Nope. You know what? I could skip this, but I'm not going to. Oh, Ghostbusters? Okay.
Oh, I thought I put that one last. There you go, but you get Ghostbusters.
I don't think I've ever seen the Ghostbusters trailer.
Hello, Ghostbusters.
They're real.
You do? You have?
They're here.
Wow, this is such an 80s trailer. We can't use this one.
What?
Music.
They catch the ghost that won't stay dead.
Technically, all of them have music.
Yeah.
Yeah, it also depends on the amount of time.
They're dangerous.
Try to imagine all life as you know it stopping instantaneously and every molecule in your body exploding at the speed of light.
Right, that's bad. Okay. All right, important safety tip. Thanks, Igor.
They're professionals.
Oh. I'm the chairman of the largest paranormal removal company in America.
You see it?
Stand between you and the end of the world.
The city is headed for a disaster of biblical proportions. Real wrath of God type stuff. Fire and brimstone coming down from the sky. Human sacrifice, dogs in camps living together. Mass hysteria. Your girlfriend lives in the corner penthouse of Spook Central.
You want this body?
Is this a trick question? Stick. Hold. Give up. Smoke. Take him hard. Ready.
Ghostbusters. Starring Bill Murray, Dan Aykroyd, Sigourney Weaver, Harold Ramis, Rick Moranis. Coming to save the world. Ghostbusters.
We came, we saw, we kicked it.
So that reminds me so much of those trailers that played before the Great Movie Ride.
Yeah.
That was like 80% of those trailers.
Yeah.
Or distinctive.
In 3, 2, 1.
As a matter of fact, for what it's worth.
Ah, damn it.
Skip.
Yeah. There.
I got five on it.
It's about drugs. It's not about drugs, it's adult song.
Don't do drugs.
Here
you go. Can't believe how big they got.
You hear Gabe got a vote?
He's kidding, right?
He's not kidding.
Hey, I think it's vodka.
Oh, yeah.
Where's Jason?
Thank you. There's a family in our driveway.
It's probably the neighbors. But you ask your family?
Hi, can I help you?
Zora. Put your shoes on.
If you want to get crazy, we can get crazy.
Fun, you get to walk through that one.
I don't want it. Oh, more Mr. Rackers. I'm okay with this.